Hey everyone, Merric here. We're back in the wonderful world of Civ 6, and... well, we're working our way towards gunpowder. And that's kind of our major goal, is getting that fat gunpowder action so that we can start making conquistadors. And... yeah, we do good. How can you let those barbarians run a mic close to your home? There's barbarians? Where? I don't see any barbs, man. I think you're high. But I'll tell you what. Oh, there is a barb camp. Boom. Oh, there we go. Reformed Church. Boosts considerably. Now you're dead. You're gonna be back up. And... send an envoy to whom? You are Chinese suzerain property. You give me production, so we're going to send you envoys. And I'm going to become your suzerain. You bastards. What were you doing? Why were you over here? You know what? I'm going to keep you guys here. Because you benefit my musketmen. Let's get you moving there just in case. Just in case we need them. Yeah. Yeah. You denounced me. I have more wonders than them. So they're pissy because I'm better than they are? I see. Well, I'm gonna be real upset once my military gets up to strength. And I put some boats on this place. It's really gonna rustle their jimmies. Oh, you know what? They're anti-cavalry. Hey guys, why don't you go back home? You need production. Needs more housing to keep growing. We'll get to that. Ooh, an aqueduct. Yeah, we can do an aqueduct. We'll lose 3 food, 2 food, 2 production. We'll lose the deer. Oh, we lose a bunch of food. We're gonna lose the food because we don't want to lose the production. Just gonna build an aqueduct. You're doing what you can. I don't have a lot of money, so there's not much I can do about that. Fortify and heal. And you? Spread it! That's right. Become a Sikh. That's right. Join me. Join me. Okay, you just go to sleep. Yeah. You have left the richest part of the land for your enemies to claim. Are you so scared of expansion? I don't... What's wrong with you people? How is he getting the greatest riches of the land? I'm just gonna take him over anyways. Whatever. Bunch of nerds, you're all pissed off at me. He's gonna soften these guys up and then I'm gonna take them. Yeah. Run your other ones into it. That'll work. We'll smack him a little bit. It's all good. Why don't you come over here and we'll spread our religion there. You guys, come alert. Alright. You guys can come over to Philadelphia. Yeah. Yeah. You're a disgrace. Okay. We have different governments, so he's real upset with me. It's a stupid reason to start to go to war. There's a barbarian crossbowman. Delightful. Oh, I forgot I had that guy. Guess he's going to convert Seoul, huh? Oh, you took that 50 gold, you bastard. That's alright. See, I don't have barbarians in my land. Eureka! Mathematics advanced considerably. Terrific. Because we're going to get gunpowder. We're going to start making gunpowder stuff. Alright. I can now trade more. Sweet, that means I need... Wait, you? You spread religion. You step there. And we'll spread religion later. So I need another trade caravan. Like, start trading with somebody else. America switched governments to a monarchy. Hey! That's not your government. What you doing there? Okay. You're building an industrial zone. Oh! Was that my guy?
In peace, one is despoiled by mercenaries. In war, by one's enemies.
Ooh, I can get mercenaries now. I can get plus one housing. But... I'm getting extra action from builders. This will give me plus one amenities with the garrison unit. Yeah, but I like that, so we're going to keep that. We're getting that. I kind of want to just keep this one. Yeah. Okay. So we're a monarchy, which allies us with those dingles. Let's go there. Send an envoy. I'm a suzerain of Buenos Aires. I thought I sent some to Latvia. Or did somebody die? No, I'm the suzerain to both of those guys. Okay, so six. And this one gives me extra faith. Okay. Spread religion. Now you are mine. You're gonna heal. You are gonna spread religion. You are being pirated. So you're gonna run the fuck away. Oh, interesting. Carthage is moving a catapult to their lands. They have a town over here. It's a city-state. Interesting. I should get them to love me. Oh, I do have a thing with Carthage. All right. So far everybody's real happy with me except for the people actually playing the game. They're not very happy with me. Whatever. 6 turns, 57 turns. That's no good. Greece is in the Renaissance. America's denounced evil deeds of China. That's a little familiar. China. There's an American settler. They're probably going over here. Which I need to discover what's over there. So I should get a scout force. Because I'm not scouting with just any plebes here. There's an American scout. I thought I actually had a scout, like, wandering around. Or did he die? He could have died. Why don't you see if you can make your way to, like, right there? Can you do that? Can you go there? Can you go there? Oh, wait, he can't end on a mountain that damages you. We gotta be careful about that. Okay. I am Iris Reborn, Living Nile. I am Cleopatra, an ally if you are worthy. I'm worthy. Okay, it's an honor to meet you. I'd love to sample your hospitalities. Oh, we just met Egypt! What are you talking about, lady? Who did I yield to? I didn't yield to anybody. I got peace. Because it was just like shit. All sorts of war. Just like, we're just gonna relax with this. I don't understand what these people are all pissed about, but they're super mad. There's barbarians up here. Give me soul. We're almost to soul. Oh, you. Spread that religion, convert them to Sikhism. And then we're gonna have you move over there and finish soul off. There we go. There we go. You can go, like, up here? I guess? Well, we can't really get away. We can't get to this side of the world. So anybody with a navy over here... Or the naval capacity split, basically. That's interesting. Alright, come on. We need 3 turns, then we can start getting gunpowder and really mess some folks up. Okay. All of America believes as I do. Somebody just put their religion over here, though. Okay, I want you to go there. I don't think the barbarians will mess with them. You? Just, come back here. Just, go alert. You need help. Let's just go ahead and purchase this granary. Give them more housing. This place is screwed. 239 turns. Oh, we've got 0 production. Are they gonna starve if I do this? Hold on, let's put 1 person on food. 1 person on production. Okay, I like that. Let's see if that improves my borders. We're also getting a trade route set up. Yeah, dude, good luck. Alright. You're on... Are you declaring war on me again, China? Just shut up. You formally declare war, you got a huge warmonger penalty for that, nerd. Okay. Well, looks like we're going to war. You bastard. You sunk that ship. Unit killed. Need more housing. Valencia needs housing. Well, Valencia is going to get a ton of housing. Let's clear all that. That's just silliness. What are you doing? Heal up. You were gonna go all the way over here, but I don't feel like there's a good place for you to go for that. You can go ahead and move. I told you to go to the bad place, let's have you go there instead of a mountain. If a unit ends its turn on a mountain, it takes 50% damage automatically. Oh, I'm at war with these two Nords. Fantastic. Hey, 59 turns isn't bad though. We can deal some damage. Do something with that. Hey, we just hit Renaissance.
The real use of gunpowder is to make all men tall.
Yes. Need more housing and amenities in Madrid. Need more housing in Toledo. Okay. Train a privateer. All right. Well, we now have guns. So, that's something I'm going to want to build. Yeah, man! Yeah! Alright, America and Spain. Friends against the world. Yeah. Arabia's like, I'm gonna get me some of that China, but niter. Ooh, I need that niter. Do I have any niter that's workable? I need that for gunpowder. There's some. Choose production. Conquistador. 21 turns. Let's roll a builder. Let's have you just kind of go chill over there. What were you recommending my construction be? A trader. I agree, we need a trader. My builder will take 4 turns, though. We're going to use those 4 turns on the builder. Oh. I guess they can be killed. I didn't realize. It's no big deal. No big D. Okay. So we need conquistadors. We also need our city to grow. What are you planning on growing, Madrid? You're gonna grow there in 8 turns? And I can get an 8 person? An 8 person. A great person? I can recruit you. Ah! Enlightenment has been boosted. The unit needs orders. Well, let's have you ship your butt right there and sleep. A great admiral. I've got a couple great admirals now. Let's have you put on alert. Next. Okay, so we're going to get that in 8 turns. Oh. Oh, I see you. Your Taoism. Guess what? That ain't happening, buddy. Who is that? China. Can you kill that guy? He can't be killed because he's in my lighthouse? It looks like it. Alert. Okay, I woke them all up. And they're not going to do anything. He's going to spread me Taoism? No, he's going to run the fuck away. Smart man, that guy. Florida learned that America is expanding, adding a new settlement. Knock. New York, huh? Alright. Gonna send my great admirals on a mission to kill that guy. Okay. I probably should look at building another city, but I don't really know where I would go. Probably right over here.
Not sure. It's a lurk. It's good to know. Alright, we're gonna get builders next turn. This turn, I mean. So we're gonna go for a trader. Give that lady what she wants. Our builders gonna get ready. Gonna go there. Gonna have you guys go over here for protection against any random barbarians. Oh, I can't kill him. I thought I was at war. Alright, well, let's just have you stand out there and you stand right there. Okay. We get an envoy if we retire him. Oh. We'll do that. I got an ironclad. And now he can move really fast. Neat. I like that. Hell yeah. Civil War era tech, baby, in the medieval era. Okay. Yeah, you want more amenities. I want you to be a bigger city. But hey, we can't always get what we want. Go alert. Can't transfer him to another city. Let's put him to sleep. Aqueducts will be finishing there, so Valencia will get some pop. Can you kill them? Fish bonus resources didn't tell me whether it can kill it or not. It just tells me it's a fish. Go there. Norway's warrior. Hey, buddy. Go ahead and kill that warrior. Damn. One shot. Just... murdered. That was beautiful. Hey, Norway. How about them apples, buddy? Yes, son of a bitch. Oh, you're on land now. Oh, yeah? Yeah, baby. You know I am. You are obviously one of them. That's right. I murdered the shit out of that guy. China. I'm coming for you.
Rocks in my path? I keep them all. With them, I shall build my castle.
Yeah, I will. Can't they? They can't attack? Oh, there we go. Boom! Eat a dick! Alright, you go alert. Is this a melee unit? I think it's a melee unit. Okay, you just go to sleep for now. You're good there. You could make medieval walls.
Ooh.
Instead, I would like you to make a conquistador. It's gonna tie you up for a while, but I think it'll be worth it to have that military strength. Oh, wait, no. Yeah, you go to sleep, because we don't have that yet. We'll have that soon. Oh, you bastard. You're not worthy to... You just said you loved me, and now you're like... Lady, I'm gonna wipe you off the face of the map. What can you do, though? What can you do? I don't know, actually. We're gonna have our guys just strike them down. Murdered the shit out of your dude there. Taoism just got nuked and Sikhism projected. That's beautiful. Send an envoy. Who is... Are you at war? Oh, we're at war with you. I'm gonna become his suzerain. Then you're gonna lose him now. Buenos Aires is no longer under my control. Okay. You can attack. You'll give me money for peace? You're welcome. Welcome home. Oh, you'll give me all of that? And horses. No. No. I don't want to refuse the deal. I want to renegotiate. So if I can't renegotiate? No. Sorry, dude. We're at war, but I tried to get some elephants, and apparently that wasn't equitable to everybody. Oh, look, Norway's coming over here to settle. Not sure I like that. Why don't you go ahead and heal? Just declared peace, and Norway's, like, coming over to settle. Maybe that's why you declared peace. They're gonna set a city up in my land. That city will become mine very quickly. They're probably gonna go right there. What if I flood the area with people? I can do that. I've got a ton of people. You're not gonna get there in time. Oh yeah. Hold on. We can get a mine. Beautiful. Go alert. You guys. Go right there. You guys. Okay. That's good. Basically, I need to keep him from making a city here. Because if he makes a city here, I'm gonna be real pissed off. Where are you going? Okay. You're bringing a lot of religion over here, buddy. Am I at war with Buenos Aires?
There are very honest people who do not think that they have had a bargain unless they have cheated a merchant.
Okay. Ooh, this is nice and fleshed out now. Two housing with three? Let's go with that. I don't know what that is. But I think that will help. That might mean that these are the new ones. This will give me more gold. We're gonna do that. Yeah. Okay, you go there. I think that's the only place he can really settle. Guilds, huh? Okay. And then we want to... not really sure what next. He could put a city there. It's gonna be real hard with my own people there, you son of a bitch! Monument gives me culture, holy site, workshop, gives me a citizen slot, and more production. But it's 29 turns of toiling away here. I'm thinking we go... Medieval Walls. And then... I guess I get some more niter? For trading purposes? Or I come over here and get this iron. Let's go do that. Don't die. I'll accept your deal. Yeah, I'm sure you are, bitch. Your warmonger penalty must have been obscene. Everybody's at peace. You're still unhappy with me. Okay. Bye. I can't send a delegation. Make a deal. Alright, we've formed an alliance. Now when they attack me, they attack themselves.
People break down too, not just machinery.
Yes, they do. Okay, so we're gonna set up trade with we're going to set it up with Washington. Because that gives me a ton of goodness. Okay. And then... I'm going to build a settler. I'm going for another broke-ass city. Let's just have you go alert. I really don't feel like I need to make another city, but we're going to. And I can upgrade you guys to stuff. Can you still swap positions with units? I don't know what that meant. I don't need to swap. I have another set of those guys somewhere. Or did they die? You're real upset because you have no amenities. Your production's done. Ooh, we can make a Colosseum. That's plus 3 amenities. Hell yeah. I might use a little bit of my worker to cut down some trees to bring in some production. Okay, yeah, you're bringing in a lot of shit. We're gonna have to purchase some stuff with faith. What are you doing? What are you doing over here in Toledo? Huh? Oh, we're gonna have to go shore that up. Bastard sending all his religious crap over. Madrid. Purchase. Going to you. Going another one of you. I'll do this all day. Okay, I'm out of all day. I can't kill them. And I can block him. So that's what you're gonna do. You go over here. Oh, you're tired.
Never mind.
We gotta kill this China Taoism bullshit. No. No. Divine Spark now. You son of a bitch. Come on. You go over there. You fuck that guy up. Get out of my territory. Get. You stay there. You go fuck that guy up. You're injured, but you're in your own land, so that should help. And you go alert. Okay, his settler's gone away. Ooh, there's a barbarian camp.
Go there.
Yeah. That's real unfortunate. Oh, you could be upgraded. First, you're gonna kill those guys. Oh, well, it's next turn. Religious wars are real difficult to deal with. Cool, we got a trade route. You're up for promotion. Economic Gothic architecture, evil deeds. Got it. Okay. You shoot them. You build me a lumber mill. Okay. Where did they go? Did we kill them? Or did they run away? They ran away. Murder them. Dead. Murder them. Dead. Go there. Evangelize belief? What's that? I don't know what that does. Okay, I don't know what that did, but I'll take it. Las Plamas? You know what? We need Valencia to have some production. Valencia receives no benefit. Toledo receives. We like Toledo receiving. Begin that one. We need Valencia to get stuff. Ah! We can do stuff. I think we go with this one. Confirm. There we go. You can't upgrade right now. Okay. Need more housing. Yes. But you're coming along nicely. So, you know, we can't be sad about that at all. I am afraid we're going to lose this worker. Not really sure what to do about it either. These barbs are real damn inconvenient. Temple in Washington. Nice. Ooh, he's going for that settler. That's always good news. You go there so he can't take those guys. And then you guys, just wait. Murder? I can upgrade you. We'll do that. And that's it. Okay. Some people are real unhappy with me. I'm not real concerned with their unhappiness with me. What are you doing? Stop it. You knock it off, butt munch. You're dead. Gone. What are you thinking? Get out of here. Don't have to worry about your stupid ass anymore. Shoot him. Yeah, we'll do that. You need amenities. You're always going to need amenities, though. Always just bitching about need. Okay. So now we can get our worker to run over there. Wait. Okay, you're building the Great Pyramids. I need to buy a worker and send him over here to chop these trees down. Oh, good. Well, those workers aren't moving anytime soon. Upgrade them? Why not? Let's just have you heal for now. Let's have you chill. My spearmen need to come over there, though. So let's have you guys go over there. Who needs orders? You need orders. Go over there. Thought I gave them orders to do that already. Holy crap, we're way over time. It is a beautiful sight. Thank you, friend. Alright. I will murder you with my navy later. Okay, we're way over time. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like. If you have any comments, suggestions, throw them in the comment section below. And of course, if you enjoyed this and you haven't subscribed, consider clicking that good old subscribe button and YouTube to let you know when I get fresh content out. All that being said, I'll see you next time. Thanks. You killed that thing. I appreciate it. Okay. Yeah, that's real good. Are we gonna move there? I promise we're wrapping it up. Just gotta do that. Okay, now I'll see you next time. Bye!